hardly a man is now alive. He remembers that famous day and year. He said to his friend, if the British march by land or sea from the town tonight, hang a lantern aloft in the belfry arch of the North Church Tower as a signal light. One if by land and two if by sea, and I on the opposite shore would be ready to ride and spread the alarm through every Middlesex village and farm, the country folk to be up and to arm.
Nice, Cecily. Good job. All right.